Hi, Michael Block for Block Business Group, coming to you today from Vision Expo East. Today, I'm privileged to have with me Tomas Lafont, who is the head designer for Lafont Eyewear. Hi, Tomas.
Bonjour.
It's nice to be with you. You know, we both have family-oriented companies. You are in business with your family, your father and your brother, and it is a wonderful thing, so we're thrilled to be working with you.
Yeah, me too. I'm very happy to working with you. We are working the frame business for 90 years. So it's a very long story, and it's a very long story also between your country and Paris. We are traveling and we are working in the States like for 25 years.
What typically inspires you to make your designs? In other words, where do you get your inspiration for the designs themselves?
Designing is like, for me, it's like a sport. So I always running, I always have having some new idea, but we have a very strong history. So I bring a lot of ideas from the past to refresh and to introduce you today.
So it's sort of a combination of retro and what's going on today.
Of course. Always to combine, I think, is very important. It means that the quality of a bridge, the fitting, the softness of a polishing, it is very typical and very technique we've got in France to bring to you. And then it could be combined with more technical, carbon or titanium.
And when you're working on new collections, do you take in mind the needs of the US market as well as the European market? And if so, what are the differences?
So it's very important to bring the idea of the French touch to you. So we have a very large collection with different size and different proportion. And one part of our collection is very dedicated to your market, about the size, about the proportion, fitting perfectly the American.
How much goes into not only the design of the frame from a fashion standpoint, but as well making sure that it's comfortable for someone to wear?
The first point is that we are also optician, so it's everything about the comfort and the quality of the optic side. So we have some final customer, and it's a reason why all our frame is based on the quality of the fitting of the nose, the adjusting of the temple is something very important. So we start by this, always we have this idea, and then we combine with the design idea.
So it's a combination of design, quality, and comfort to produce eyewear that our patients here can wear and enjoy both aesthetically and comfortably.
Tout à fait.
That's great. Thank you so much, Tomas.
Merci beaucoup.
Thanks. It's a pleasure to speak with you.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm Michael Block for Block Business Group, group purchasing services and practice management for truly independent eye care professionals. Signing off here from Vision Expo East 2013. And we'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.